Alrighty, so let me just put up. Now let me just keep up the stream starting for a bit, just so that I can get things under. I'm gonna turn on my light. Where is my USB-C cord? There it is. Alright. That, plug that in. All right, now that's in. All right. It's working. All right. Set my status to do not disturb. All right. Welcome back, everyone. We're back playing this version once again. I made a... Actually, can't I connect to Nintendo Network with this? I think I can connect to Nintendo Network with this somehow. Okay, hold up. I'm gonna put a stream, be right back while I test this out for a bit. Section. But it's not allowing me to go to Nintendo Network, though. That's the problem. Account. What if I disable it and then... Oh, I don't know my account ID. That's why. I need to find out my account ID. Wait, but I think I know my account ID. Yeah, I know my account ID. Hello, JMDX. How you doing? Just doing some maintenance before starting the actual part of the stream. Yeah, I don't know my account ID, that's why. 'Cause I need my account ID. I'm gonna find your account ID for Wii. Oh, I can just go do that right now. That's actually pretty simple. Okay, I'm gonna go do that right now so then I can, you know, maybe play some mini games or something. I don't know. Anyways, be right back. All right, I'm trying to figure this out, 'cause oh, we've already been live 12 minutes, and I'm just trying to. Okay. Okay, but where's my persistent ID? Oh, console info. Thank you. Alright, hold up, I'll be right back. I think I know. It's either like is it that one up boy? I might have to do 0002. Whatever. I don't know this crap, so I'm gonna put my gamepad, I'm gonna put my Wii U gamepad back and see if I can just, I'm just gonna play offline, for now at least. So yeah, be right back. We're back. Alright, let's load up the game. Go back into in-game. I'm going to exit out of full screen. Oh, did I get it? Did I get Nintendo Network? Oh, error has occurred. Alright. That's... Can I... Yeah, full screen. Create new world. Oh, I have to. Oh, I can manually type this. Let's go. Let's make it. One ups. 2022. One ups. Oh wait, I gotta, whenever I'm in game, I can't see chat, so I have to put up chat right here. I have to put chat up here, so. Yeah, One Ups World 2023. Creative Survival, definitely survival. Let's make it easy. What texture pack would you guys like? Chat, what texture packs would you guys like? I'm going for either plastic or normal, or maybe Mario. Plastic, normal. Actually, plastic, normal, Mario, and maybe festive. Let's just do this one. Upscale that. We'll have a bonus chest. Create new world. Let's do this. Thumbs up, Ben. I just randomly just responded to a chat message that was like, 10 minutes old. Yeah, you know, this brings back nostalgia, because I played the PS3 edition, and, I did tutorials on how to do the PS3 and the Wii U edition. Over on the main channel. Oh, actually, I'm gonna customize my skin. I forgot this. This comes with all the skin packs. Every single skin pack. I can be a chicken, I can be a zombie, I can be baby ghast. Man, this brings back memories. Nether creature, I used a lot. All I used to. Oh, I forgot Doctor Who skins. Fallout skins, the Christmas, and Fat Santa and Santa. Yeah, you had the mashup pack, and then you had like the normal skin pack. Speak Christmas hair, Brian. I wish I could have online so then I could get the Wii U set up and then I could like invite some friends over and then we could all just like game. Yeah, I never really did the mini games because I like literally couldn't because. For some reason, whenever I connected to Nintendo Network, whenever I tried to connect to Nintendo Network, it would always, like, crash. So I had to, like, try and invite some friends over so that I could, do it, but, like, half the time they were, like, busy crap, so I couldn't. So I was just like, you know, I'll wait until another day. Are you serious right now? I spawned right by a village and I was just getting wood. Where I could have just been looting this place. I could have made a house here. And this is like the old villages. These are like the old villages. Back from 1.13. Cause I think this update is technically 1.13. Oh wait, those are beetroots. I don't want that. Are potatoes even in the game? I don't think potatoes are in the game. Blacksmith. Get a blacksmith here. What does the blacksmith have? Do blacksmiths even have chests in this version? Oh, they do. They do. Let's go. Oh. It's making me go through the sort of tutorial. Oh, are you serious? I can't. I have to manually get them. Bro, that's gonna be. Taking inventory. I forgot that was an achievement back then. Honestly. Oh wait, I ate it. I thought I stopped it before I actually ate it. Are potatoes even in this version? I don't know. Okay, they are. I'm gonna build my house here. In the middle of this village. And just like with, controller, I am gonna be, keeping coordinates down. Cause, see, the thing is, I'm so glad I made this map, cause the map actually gives you coordinates. So I can have it in my offhand. While I'm just traveling around, I can find out which coordinates I'm at. Yep. I think I have enough to where I can... What wood did I... I collected spruce. That's not what I meant to do. Spruce is one of the best types of wood. Change my mind. Right by Woodland Mansion as well. God. I made all that into wood. That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I did. Alright. One, two, three, four. I need to build a crafting table, so then I can make some tools, so they can make an axe. I can chop this entire side down, because I did it wrong. God, this UI is so big. Can I, like, shrink it down a bit? User interface. HUD size. One. That's so small. Okay, now that's just way too huge. I'll lower the gamma down a bit. Do classic crafting, we can just go full on. Just normal survival. So it has to be right there, but I built it like that. This is a good layout for a house. Probably like kill some sheep. I forgot, do sheep drop more? Do sheep drop more wool if they're sheared instead of killed? They're just standing around. Back to the old villages. Okay, so half of this stream was basically just me trying to fix the settings. I'll add like wood right here. Later on, I'll add like a wooden frame, something. I hear zombies. That's cool. Already. It's an interesting. I need more wood. That's the button to. Okay! Can I, like. Okay! Can I jump now? Thank you. I don't have any other weapons, so I'm forced to use an axe. Because this is the update when you could just. Oh, yeah, I don't even need a crit. I can just, like, spam. Which is what I'm good at. I really just did that. Yeah, there's spiders down there. I need a house. I need a. I need me some, like. Okay, now the house is looking good. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. And now I'm out of wood. And I am. We're about to go to sleep, so I need to find where your guys' house is and steal your bed. Are you serious right now? You guys don't have beds in your house? You know, I could have just lived in here, honestly. That was a waste of wood. I could have just slept in there. Actually, you know what? Now it's time to tear down the entire house. Because I can just live in there. Forgot the menu button. I really have to set the keybinds to the normal Xbox. Because I'm playing with an Xbox controller right now, which I probably shouldn't be. So actually, let me check what my, Wii U controller. No, it's not the same, so I can't do that. Oh, I could set a Switch Pro controller. Yeah, I could set a Switch Pro controller, but it's dead right now, so I can't. Hello, Coltoon. Hello. Just playing some old Minecraft. No, mobs are gonna start to spawn, and I'm just here tearing down this house that I built, because it is horrible. I could just been living in the villagers' houses. I could just stole one of them. Are you serious right now? Actually, no, I'm getting bored. I don't want festive Herobrine. Can I have normal Herobrine? I can't have normal Herobrine. What about... Oh, you know, I'm going OG. I'm going OG. I'll go with the OG skin. I just said OG. I meant OG. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to just pass the night along, you know, chill out a bit. Oh, I was thinking, do you guys want me to do controller more, or do you want me to do this world more? Because I'm thinking about not just doing it for the stream, but doing it for a few streams. Like a few streams, maybe start a series. On the main channel, maybe like this because I'm recording this while streaming. So I was wondering maybe you guys wanna make this a series, like maybe this be episode one, and then like maybe I cut it out or just do raw footage and stuff. This be part one, and then I do part two, part three, part four. So yeah, I was wondering if you guys wanted me to do this more or do controller more. Cause... Cause controller? Controller I'm really kinda getting bored of. Honestly. Controller is getting a little bit boring. So I was wondering if you guys wanted me to do this more or controller more, because I've had a lot of fun with Wii U in my time playing this, and I really have not ever gotten bored of it. Unless you know I've like completed everything. So. I'm gonna make a poll on YouTube. What you guys want me to do? Oh, and don't worry. I am gonna do Dark Revival and those other games. God of War is kind of a fat chance now, cause I was gonna get it while I was on sale on Steam, but now it's no longer on sale. Cause I just kind of like forgot about it. Just kind of like forgot about it, and then like just, and then went off sale, and I was like, you know what, I don't really care anymore. So yeah, I am definitely going to be doing Dark Revival in Rec Room though. That is 100%. I just haven't gotten the time to do it. Should I take this guy's house? I think I might take this guy's house. Or should I take this guy's house? That's very cluttered. Oh, Every single villager is in here. You know what, you know what funny thing I'm gonna do? Lock these guys in here. So then they can never escape. Very dark. Wait, I'll have this singular block in here so that I can parkour myself out. So I can just go like that. But they don't know what to do with this. They'll just keep running around. Boo, boo, boo. Doom. They might jump over the fence. But as you can see. Yep. So yeah, they're all just trapped in here because... Yeah. Why is that block there for some reason? I can live on the roof. Can I live on these guys' roof? Should I go fight the creeper or should I just stay? No, I'm gonna stay in here with these guys. I'm just sit down. Yep. All coming together. I might live here, actually. I'm gonna live here. With all my folks. Because they're not gonna die. Because... They're in here. There's no possible way for them to die. Straight? I can just go straight to iron. That's cool. I might make just a stone sword and then... I'm gonna make a chest. I'll put it right... Go. Move to this spot. Okay, while I'm with my five people, I am just gonna go, like, AFK for a bit. Just so I can go get, like, a snack. So. Oh, I went out of full screen by accident. This is not like RPCS3, where I can just, you know, exit out. But, yeah. You guys can look at cobblestone and some wood while I go get a snack. Alright. Oh, I forgot I'm not playing on keyboard. It is indeed nighttime, but it appears... Oh, you guys are just clumped up. Alright. Oh, crap, you guys go on the roof now. Escape. No, we can't have that. Okay, now that we got everything, I should probably save cords now, so then... Alright, negative 80, 72, 3, 7, 7, 3, 7, 2. Alright, notes. I'm gonna put all of these Minecraft cord notes into a folder. Got the controller world cords. Those are all from 2018. Man, I have a lot on Control World, and then just Skulk SMP cords. On a controller world, I have base, planes, room portal, base entrance from cave, amethyst geode, water cave. And then on Skulk SMP, I just have nether, I have fortress, base, and portal. I just have base and I grabbed myself some Reese's eggs. Because they're delicious. And I think they're so much better than the Reese's cups. Also got myself from Prime. Got two here. Oh, three here. Never mind. So we have all five of our... We have all five crew. We have all five crew members. forgot the controls. There we go. Time to mine. When I mean time to mine, I mean immediately throw away my pickaxe. This cave that I found. I found that cave somewhere. And now I don't know where it is. Okay. That wasn't it. Oh, it was this. Alright. Yep. This was it. Oh, wait, I have to get stone first. I forgot. I need to get iron. I have to get stone pickaxe. Stupid. Hi. Die. Where's some coal? Just give me some coal. Don't come over here, please. Zombie, I'm begging you. Don't come over here. I can't see anything right now. What the? Why am I all half hearts? What the? You guys seeing that? I have just half hearts. Yeah, I don't know if that's just a game, like a game itself glitch, or is that the emulate? Is that an emulator glitch? That might be an emulator glitch. Because I've never experienced that in... Oh wait, chat. I forgot about chat. Alright, I have you guys back up and running. Gonna go up peacefully, make myself a stone pickaxe. Different tools are better for different materials. You should use a pickaxe to mine stone ore. You know, that's actually kind of bugging me, so I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save and go back in. There we go. Now we're back to normal. No longer have multiple half hearts. Yeah, I think that's an emulator glitch, because I've never experienced that in normal Minecraft. That's like never happened. Please, I need some sheep. I just need 2 sheep for a bed. Do I have my shears with me still? Oh, my shears are back at home. I'm gonna get lost. Oh wait, I forgot there's a bonus chest here. I forgot entirely about the bonus chest. I completely forgot about the bonus chest. And I'll collect this. High pick. back to my village. To my crew. Which is hopefully still there. Hey, it's the crew! It's the crew. It's myself that posted that. That's cool. Yeah. I did say this a little earlier, but for anyone who just joined, stuff about controller world, I might make one more video and then I might just hit the road with it. What I mean by hit the road is, like, you know, like, say goodbye and stuff to the world. Even though I didn't beat the Ender Dragon in it, I'm still gonna, like, not do it. Yeah. Prime hydration.
I'm gonna move you guys. I'm gonna move you guys up to where the player list is. I might
hide that. I'm gonna hide that. I'm gonna put you guys back to where you guys were. I'm gonna make you guys a little bigger.
also gonna put that right there. Okay, viewer count. Where can I put viewer count? I don't think I actually. Bye bye, viewer count. Viewer count. View count was weird, anyways. Trying to snap it on to. That's fine. Actually, right here is good. I'll shrink that down. Actually, I'll put it right here, just so that it doesn't get in the way. Some of my crew's gone. They just. Never mind. Okay, all five of them are here. Can't get him. Nerd. Nerd, you can't get him. You can't get these nerds. Yeah, that's right, nerd. Don't mess with my game. I'm gonna make it first. So there's no blast furnaces in this version. So I'm just gonna have to. I already know how to use this crap. So I have to just cook everything, just like with a normal. I swear, there's two sound effects. Yep. So yeah, controller world. Back to what I was saying about controller world. I'm getting bored of controller world, honestly. I want to do stuff with controller world, but when I get on controller world, sometimes I just don't feel interest in doing it then. Like, it's weird. Like, I want to play it, and then I go on it, and then I'm like, yeah, I actually don't want to play it. Because I think I have, like, I have one scrapped video. There's one video, where I was trying to, like, mine some diamonds and stuff. But it was just so boring. It was really, really boring. And nothing really happened. I found like one vein. I found like a few veins. Well, I found like two veins of diamonds. And then I was like, you know, I don't want people to sit through this just so that they could see me get some diamonds. So I'm like, you know what? This is a little boring. I'm just gonna scrap it. Because I edit it, I review it, and then I I either just post the raw footage, or I either record bits and pieces and edit it together. And normally I just do raw footage, and the raw footage was very, very boring. So I was just like, you know, there's not really many interesting parts about this video, I'm just gonna scrap it. So yeah. It's really, really boring. And the controller world, without doing these things, it's very, very boring. Actually, I think we're at the world border. I need to get my prime out of the way so I can actually see. Should I have view bobbing? Oh, this is weird. You know what? Let's head to the Woodland Mansion. This was a bad idea. Knew it. Bro, I lost all my stuff as well. Now I'm just mad. I think I went this way. Went this way. Oh yeah, because the village is popping up soon. Yep, village is right there, so that means... Okay, I gotta get there, get my stuff, get out, and then just dash out the front door. Or, well, not dash out the front door, just, like, dash, just get out of there. Just get through where I came from. Because now I don't have any armor. I forgot, there's, there's not many big ravines in this version of the game. So, get in, get my stuff, get out. Get in, get my stuff. Where's the window I broke? What? Did I pass the window I broke? I broke a window. Oh. I don't think I got everything. Oh. Dodge and weave. No, come on. Dude, this is gonna be difficult. I had all my stuff. I was just being stupid, trying to get something I didn't have. Alright, yeah, I went this way. See, I'm pretty bad at this version. Actually, I could just go this way, cause it's just this way. I'll get some wool on the way. So I already have the last piece, the last remaining wool I need. No, sheep. No. Thank you. All right. Get in, get out. Get in, get out. Just gotta get in, and then I just gotta get out. I might just put it to peaceful mode. I might just do that. So my stuff doesn't despawn. Get in, get it, get out. Get in, get it, get out. The window I broke. Oh. No. I think I got everything. I got everything. Go, 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 go. Just run. Woo! Oh, I got my stuff. Okay, he's not behind me. Okay, I didn't get anything from that, but at least I went in there. Got my stuff back. Is my crew still here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is right there. Alright. We're good. I got everything, right? Alright, yeah, I got that. I got a bed! Yeah. And then I can get an achievement for... Yep. I know how to... I actually don't know how to use that, but... care. Oh, I have to make the die. I forgot. I have to make the die. Change of sheets. Let's put my bed right here. Now I can eat a bit. Okay, now that I'm fully healed. Well, I'm almost fully healed, but. No, I might bring some more people into the. Into the clan. Get some recruits. Get some people in the clan. Where's the skeleton? Just gonna go in here. Get some iron. No, should I collapse this? Yeah, you know what, sure. I'll collapse it just for fun. I thought that would be one big, huge collapse, but it wasn't. It was anticlimactic. It's anticlimactic as heck. Thank you. Jeez, how much iron is in here? Oh, you guys cannot see that. Okay, guys should be able to see more. Wait, can I, can I enhance the, that's a frame profiler. General settings. Graphics. Oh wait, that's with VSync turned on. I want VSync off because that is like a really, really bad FPS. Well, it's a fine FPS, but it's like 30. I don't like 30. That's good. And it's nighttime now. That's cool. You're just chilling there. Keep chilling, my dude. Alright, I'm gonna go back home with my homies. Alright, so that's one. Roll call. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, you've got all 5. Alright, we've got all 5 of the homies. Make an iron pickaxe now. Should I make an iron pickaxe? You know, I'm gonna make a stone sword, and then I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe, because then I can just get... Oh, now I can make boots. I can also make boots. Get on out of here. Boom, boom, boom. Throw my... Get off. Dude, I can't open my chest. Get off. Dude, I have some important stuff in there. Get off. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this myself. What are you? What? Why? I am your boss. You shall not disrespect me like that. Stone axe. Well, I didn't make one, I just found one. But I had an emerald? Huh. Oh, I think I got it from when I killed that vindicator. So much seeds. I don't know. Alright, time to make some bread. Alright, nobody escaped. Nobody escaped, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. We're good. We're good. Oh, you guys can't see? Never mind. You guys can see. Can you guys? It actually captures that. Oh. That's cool. That's epic and fun. That's cool. Yep. Alright. Can you guys hear me better now? Alright. That should be okay. Seem pretty quiet on. If I just made it up. Yep, that's chat now. You know, I might just delete this. Alright, let's go mining for a bit. They're not letting me leave. They're like, don't leave, man. You're gonna die. Well, guess what? I'm gonna die getting diamonds. Yep. That's what I'm gonna do. I am gonna make me some armor for myself. And now, I need wood for that, but. Hey! Took me, like, so long to get Iron Man the first time I. On a 100%. But now, I've almost got as many achievements as 100%, actually. Bread. Taking inventory, getting wood, benchmarking, time to mine, hop talk, acquire hardware, time to farm, bake bread, the lie. Oh, I have to make a cake for that. Get an upgrade. Bake a cake, make a hoe, catch and cook fish, travel by minecart to a point at least 50. Harvest some leather. Use a saddle to ride a pig and then have the pig get hurt from fall damage while riding it. Befriend 5 wolves. Construct 1 type of each tool. Oh, that's easy. Because I've already made an axe, so I just need to make a hoe. They get more R tools? Why didn't I get more R tools? Yeah, it says construct. One type. Oh, half hearts thing happened again. Oh, I have to make. I forgot. I have to make shovel. Stupid. Well, I just made two axes for no reason. Finally, now I got more tools. There's five tools, not four tools. I forgot to get my, forgot to get an iron sword. Yeah, I've already done this faster than, 100%. In the 100% world, which I didn't get 100% on. Because I just, like, forgot about it after a few months. Back in the old days of that one, that boy. Oh, crap. Oh, that was a big stretch. Oh, that was well deserved. Oh, that felt good. Iron sword. I'm also going to grab all this.
No.
Forgot all my controls. Alright, I am going out. Don't die while I'm gone. Cause that'd be bad. That's just a bunch of coal. Something's down there. Something is down there that I don't want to know about. Yeah, that was a very, very successful mining trip. Definitely. That's a zombie villager. That I can cure. If I get a weakness potion, so. I need to find a weakness potion someday. Oh, it's this way. My last sleep of the stream, and then I'm gonna head off. Alright then. Yep. That's exiting without saving. That would not be good. Yep. So, I don't really have anything else to say. So just like, bye. I guess. Oh yeah, thanks for watching, by the way. That's been a pretty cool stream.